Hi, everybody. Scott Bintz here. Another entrepreneurial skill that is really needed is follow-up. It's amazing. In the early days of Real Truck, people would fly in to see us. They'd pitch us on their products, and we'd say, hey, we need this, this, and this. And they never get it to us. They never call us. We'd have to call the company and move up the food chain and, you know, a lot of times talk to the owner just to get the stuff we needed. So follow-up is huge. You know, early on in life, I was taught one of the most spiritual things I can do is do what I say I'm going to do when I say I'm going to do it. And if not, let someone know ahead of time. And in business, it's no different. So ultimately, it's very critical that you develop follow-up skill, and huge. And until next time, smile.